information on your pilots made out that helicopter they're shooting at.
Wow, the iron sights for this fucking thing is shit.
Right, okay, it's what we got. Southeast. Quite a long trek, so try and stay away from the road.
Up front, 200 metres apparently.
Let's just keep pushing forward then, stay in a rough line. Eyes out, we're heading in some pretty thick jungle and the weather doesn't help.
We have thermals.
Right, slow it up a bit, chaps.
One of them, Jack. Can you guys see like a little dot of shadows? Could, like, I'm standing on my little. Like, I got a little dot right here.
Yeah, that's where you're supposed to be in the formation.
Oh,
that's the
formation. Yeah.
Oh, I wonder
where it was. I don't see nothing. Oh yeah, there was a roof.
In fact, actually, I can do. Remember the. There you go, should have moved now. Telling you to go in the line.
My gosh, yeah, I got my diamonds over here.
Oh yeah, there we go.
That's a handy little thing. Is that a new feature or is that something?
No, actually, I think it's always been on.
There not used to be a chevron there? In the standard campaign.
I got movement, so fuck, can't see a bearing.
Whereabouts?
Southwest bearing 200 on the road. Wow, my guy sounds deep.
Right, okay, let's push up the hill a little bit. Stay away from the road.
One of them stationary, one of them is moving.
Whereabouts? What direction?
To our right. Southwest, 200.
Oh yeah, I think I see them. Two guys next to
three.
The like encampment.
Yeah, we've got three.
Some sort of vehicle with lights on.
Technical, 100 meters
front. We want to get back up the hill.
Yeah, let's go up the hill a little bit and try and stay away from the outpost if we can avoid it. I don't want to blow our cover right now. Wouldn't be the best. Pushing up with a technical down there. Yeah, there's a patrol coming up the road as well, heading north to south.
Watch.
Keep pushing on. Get into the trees. Keep it nice and slow. Keep your guns up. Keep pushing forward.
Bearing 150.
Got my boot like a Shack Tacker double tapping K.
Yeah, blocks half your vision though.
Fucking right. Tree front.
Really struggling to see anything here, so let's just keep pushing on nice and slow. Try and just keep eyes out in a rough arc in front of us. Metres out.
Road. Yeah, right to our front, yeah.
We swing round it. If we head northeast, we can move round. I think there's some rocks just this way. Yeah, there is.
Yeah.
If we head round them, Might be able to get a better approach.
Alright, there's an overwatch marker, I think.
I think that's the other section.
But the friendlies.
Yeah. Yeah, that'll probably provide us cover as we move in. I'd hope they would, given it's been there on Overwatch.
Ah, crap, I'm on the other side of this rock.
Bye!
Yeah, these rocks are quite big. Right, start pushing down towards the outpost. Got a little bit more cover. Try and keep it tight. Make sure we don't run into anything.
Yeah, let's wait on blue.
Yeah, roger that. We see anything from the top of these rocks? Freeze.
No, nothing. All the foliage down here. Southwest. Okay.
Roger that. I can see a truck on the road south.
Oops.
Right, let's keep pushing forward.
100 meters front.
Oh, hang on. Yeah, we've got enemies. Fuck, we got a lot of enemy actually.
Right, okay, spread out, get firing positions.
Nah, I've probably got like 16 people there, we've got
pushing
right as well, 50.
I'm gonna go loud as well, because I'm gonna just start firing 40 mics into the compound, so lock on some targets. Can someone get eyes on the guy on the roof?
Got him.
Right. Oh, and there's trucks as well. AT, could we hit those?
I've got any AT on us.
Okay, roger that. I'll
make sure you take out the technical.
I'll take the technical with 40 mic then. Auto rifle, can you take the truck full of guys?
Yep, got it.
Everyone else, just lock onto a target, get ready to shoot.
Has anybody got the guy on the roof?
Okay, you ready?
Yep, ready.
3, 2, 1, fire. Down.
Good.
I'm hit.
Oh, I'm hit as well.
Moving. Could've got you first.
Okay, roger that.
Yeah, I think there may be guys running around inside the compound.
Okay, just put as much fire down as we can. Start pushing in, try and use the buildings as cover if we can. Moving around the left, pushing down towards the ground. Tracer fire coming out of the far end of the base.
I can't see fucking anything because of the smog.
No.
I'm
hitting
it.
I'm gonna move in.
Okay, yep.
Careful, there's guys in the like lumber yard to the front. Okay guys, let's start pushing in. I've got audio on a vehicle.
Okay, I've got left.
Yeah, roger, watch that log farm. All the logs in there, it's probably a maze.
Okay, I'll give you logs.
Planks even, not logs.
Anyone got eyes on that vehicle?
Yeah, it's the engine's on, but it's in the courtyard here. To the west.
I'll cut you back, Sanders.
Watch. What do we have to do here? Blow this up?
Put a charge on it.
Yeah, roger. Alright, lads. Prep to pull out. Because I'm going to set these charges and get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, set any charges you can on any stockpiles we find. And then push forward. There's like a pile of logs and stuff. Push past that and some containers we can use as cover.
I've got the ones... I've got the... area to the north.
Right,
someone
okay, I've got
them
fuel.
The south.
Okay, set.
Let's get into a trees and blow to the east.
Yeah, if we move out to the southwest towards the road, there's hostile vehicles approaching. We need to get in position to engage them. And obviously, once we're all clear, feel free to blow your charge.
Shut them under contact.
Shit, bonus rocket. Yeah. God, me and Blue are ready to blow it. Where are you? Yeah, at the lumber yard.
Yep. Nicely done.
Technical moving out.
I've got eyes on.
Negative.
Oh, it's down. Stopped. Did we miss something?
Yeah, looks like we missed one of the.
Must be under the stockpile.
Yeah, to the north here. It didn't blow up properly or something. I don't know, the entire fucking building collapsed, or this thing is there.
Right, just search the rest of the buildings, there might be a stockpile we missed.
Dwayne, you got charges?
Yeah, I got three.
Just place it into that, not there, see where that orange thing is there, place it there.
What's that?
Yeah, the container.
Blue, do you want to move down with me and help me cover this road?
Yeah, alright.
Okay, two down.
Yeah, Rog, get out of position on board it.
You can meet you guys now.
Yeah, just meet us back out the at the front by the road.
Did someone drop their helmet?
Me.
Right, once you're clear, obviously just detonate
right.
Your charge.
Blown in three. Great success.
Must have missed something.
Yeah, we must have missed one.
Just destroy everything in the lumber yards. It must be something else, like not with that marker.
I think it marks them when we find them, though.
Yeah,
though,
when you get close, I got.
There's
got to
be one we missed. Maybe the containers in the northwest.
There we are. Oh, no, we couldn't. Centre here, lads.
Oh, we got it?
Yeah, really
okay, rig it up to blow then.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's a big pile of money.
Take it.
Pocket it as much as you can.
I'm just going to blow it up.
Yeah.
It's drug money, it's dirty, I don't want it.
I love that one because, oh, it's dirty money. It's like, well, yeah, but it might not be physically dirty.
It's all got in games. I'm pure. I don't do that.
Oh, hello. Right, blow it and ready, Dwayne.
Right, blow your charge when you're ready.
No, still some. Oh, okay.
Here we go.
Some remaining stockpiles.
Okay.
Well, why would we choose to leave the area? After shots fired.
Shots fired, yep.
Northwest. I think those friendlies are engaging something.
Yeah, I can see muzzle flash coming from one. Grim.
Yeah, blue shit does contain us, so north. Large QRF moving. Anything
right,
blue?
We've got an objective to leave, and I think. Well, it said.
Yeah, you can open the green ones, blue.
Destroy remaining stockpiles. Any idea where anything is?
We'll need to check the containers.
Yeah, check inside the green containers.
And the grey ones, they open.
Yeah, check everything you can.
Oh, we've got vehicles coming in, lads.
Where from?
I hear vehicle audio, I'm not sure if it's one of us or...
Brian is in a truck.
Yeah, I was in a truck, that might have been... Yeah, never mind.
Oh, hang on, we've got fuel there. Yeah. In here, Blue.
On it.
Okay, if you guys can just rig those up, Dwayne, me and you hold the road.
Yeah, I think this is the last one anyway.
That's set for 40 seconds.
Ooh, shit,
Duck's fired.
He's on the bend, he's just behind the barricade.
Coming from behind us.
He's dead. Yeah.
I'm stuck.
Oh, yeah.
He was right here.
Okay, I'm gonna put a grenade out in front of us, Dwayne.
Okay.
Watch yourself.
Was there more?
Flush anyone else out, still down there.
All good.
Oh, nice.
Right, okay guys, let's get going. Regal from me, north east. Gotta trek through some trees now, so no doubt we're gonna be shot to pieces.
If we follow this trek, it should take us.
Right, let's push on. Definitely feels too slick to be armor. Mm. Okay, let's keep pushing on. Just keep it steady pace. Yeah, take cover.
Wow, fuck. You're down the fucking door.
Yeah, I'm mate.
Where we in the fire from? Oh, I'm hit.
Direct front.
Someone caught me with a great shot.
Yeah, same.
For a single tracer through the trees and get me in the face.
Oh, I'm dead.
Got that down. Where's everyone dead? Apart from me.
Right, yeah, God's dead.
I'm just gonna hide. So you can respawn on me.
Oh, I don't think
says
I can.
Can't. Says I've got a set to new position.
I can't spawn you either.
They just spawn out the jungle, doesn't really matter. Coming to you, boo.
Right, spawned on you, Sanders. Right, okay, spread it out.
Oh shit!
Fuck, I'm hurt.
That went brilliant.
Right, I'm reviving your bloke.
Yeah, I know where he is.
I actually picked up someone else's gun, but...
Close to you, Sanders.
I'm gonna suppress.
They're on the map.
Oh, bloody hell, I'm hit.
Oh, I'm hurt again, fuck.
This is hard.
Can I pick you up, Blue? Revive.
Right, I'm respawning.
Of course you can
on,
pick me up. No ace.
I think we're overrun.
Yeah, we've got audio to our west, so I think they're flanking us.
Yeah, I'm crawling out.
Alright, Sanders, I'll spawn on you.
Yeah, they're coming in from our north as well.
Got the one just outside the spawn.
There's some sort of compound over to the northeast. Contact,
man. Right. Yeah, it's just to the north. So right, guys, let's push up towards that. Put some fire down.
I've got a log.
Caught. Fucking.
Right, guys, we need to regroup.
Someone's down.
Seeing contact.
Ah.
Got one.
I'm using the waypoint system to mark enemies. There's a guy in my body. Yeah, a guy in my body.
Fucking hell.
Got one.
I'm just gonna sprint it. Sprint past all of them.
That wouldn't be in the good spirits of ArmA, would it? Right, still alive.
I'm dead.
Right, okay, I'll hold position until you guys can respawn on me. I'm the only guy still alive.
I can only spawn in the jungle.
Fuck!
Oh, Sanders. To your left, Sanders.
Yep.
Frick.
Right, okay, guys, regroup on me.
Grid
zero, okay. Right, get a 360
on
me. Oh, God, I'm hit. I'm not just hit, I'm dead. Jesus, this is hard.
He's down, he's back.
Yeah, I think this is that hostile counter-attack that they mentioned.
Yeah.
On the QRF.
They seem to be coming in from our north. Yeah, they seem to be coming in from our northwest. Right, respawning in 4.
Evac is 300 meters out.
We can do this.
Right, guys, let's start pushing. Let's push northeast. Gather on me. Someone just keep their eyes out to our rear.
Yeah, I'll cover rear occasionally.
Roger that. See anything moving behind us quickly, then we'll stop, form a line and engage, but where we can, let's just keep moving.
Christ, that's hectic.
Right, let's pull off the road a little bit, guys. Contacts north. AI, yeah.
Somebody's AI just spotted someone.
Oh.
Getting cover.
That's front. Front.
I can't see a fucking right. Thing.
Whoa. I ran straight into God's grenade, fuck.
I didn't fire a grenade.
That was my thing.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Yeah,
there's a... Guys, if we can push up to this down log. They log, it's more of a bloody...
Tree.
Yeah. Regroup here.
Reloading.
Fire out to our front.
Coming out.
Boy, Mike going out.
Yeah, I think it's time to take off the fucking.
I'm hit.
Oh shit, I got killed.
Oh wow, you two got fucking shot at the same time.
Come on. Cheers.
Thank you. Right, we got him.
Watch left, card.
Yep, roger that.
Coming from that. Blue, stay out, yep.
Right, can we have someone watching our rear as well?
Yeah, go.
Fuck. They may be up the hill somewhere.
Just shoot us, fucking muzzle flashes. It's the best bit right now.
Magazine. There's another down log, just slightly to our left. Left. Let's use that as cover and start pulling out.
Oh wow, it's like once. I'm down.
Yeah, there's contact to our west as well. Grenade out.
I'm down.
I'm putting smoke to our rear.
Go ahead.
Jesus Christ. Oh, we got thermals, fuck, I forgot.
Do we?
Yeah, I haven't got thermals. I have.
I haven't. Right, okay guys, let's start pulling out.
Fuck, there's like six out there.
Okay guys, northwest, let's go.
Moving.
Completely forgot we had thermals. Sorry lads. Yeah, God, there's a lot out there, mate.
Yeah, let's keep moving then. Push, going. Push a little.
Let me down.
Jesus. Yeah, we're under a lot of fire. Take some cover, guys.
We've got enemy left as well. He's down.
Got one. Right, Blue, do you want to take some cover there and just try and cover off southeast to cover the rest of us as we move up?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, Christ, I can see why they give you thermals now. Holy shit.
Right, get moving, guys. Push past. We'll have to go bounding, so you two push on a little bit. Sanders, Dwayne, get a fire in position. Cover me and Blue as we move.
Roger.
But after we get in our asses kicked, we all start attacking it a bit more seriously.
Alright, there's a log here, mate. I'll do it.
Right, okay, Blue, let's move.
And there's enemy to our front, Dwayne.
Copy that.
If you guys can start engaging them, me and Blue are pushing up now. Blue, hold here, get a position covering off to our rear.
See where I am right now, you've got the MG, you know, just spray in that general direction.
He's got thermals.
Sanders.
Okay, Sanders, you can be our scout then.
Oh yeah, you've got him, please. Do you want me to be quick, man, then?
Yeah, please, mate. Right, let's break off. Start pushing east.
Magazine.
Packing fire.
Oh, wow, sorry.
Grenade out.
Yeah. There's two over there, Blue. He's down. Let's move.
Right, okay, Sanders, do you want to take point? Start pushing east.
Roger. Single file, yeah?
Yeah, I think that's probably best. Right, Dwayne, Blue, follow on.
Oh, my Maybe. Barrel's fucking red hot right now. Film is picking up super hard.
This is gonna be badass when we get full scale up in this map.
Yeah. It's gonna be fucking hectic, Blue on Blue. Oh, I love that rear.
Yeah, see, if we fight the Russians, we are going to get fucked.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look at this fancy jeep.
Alright.
Oh, there's netting and everything.
Ooh.
Oh. So, hang on, I'm going to rearm. I can shoot at the front, but not much else.
I'm not gonna shoot all around. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
I see this is about to be a. Yep.
Yeah,
right. Here we go. Good start.
Okay, so once we hit the road, we turn right on it.
Turn it right, yeah. Alright, I firm.
This vehicle is off-riding, this one, but it's with jungle and shit.
Yep, this is us on the track, turn right. Or go off-road if you want, really.
Tell us,
you could probably could just run up that hill.
Right. Oh wow, the engine fucking picks up me. And a smoke stack to my front.
Yeah, I'm taking off-road.
Yeah, the
thing it is,
as you proceed.
Right, 600 metres. Yeah, seeing smokestack.
There's some sort of walk on the road to the right.
Yeah, yeah. So, the guys just in the passenger seats want to jump out and we'll push up and investigate this.
Stand by.
I'll bring the truck up at walking pace just so you got the gun.
Come on, you black rifle.
Yeah, it looks clear.
Yeah, it's more clear.
Okay, roger that. Jump back in then.
All aboard.
Not moving. Away. Oh, you can shoot out the front as well, that's nice. Slide down around there, mate.
Smoke stack to the front.
Yeah.
There's some barrels and stuff on the side of the road.
Smoke stack to the Vic.
Roger that. Do you want to go and investigate?
Vic's turn over on Roger. I wasn't picking nothing up around, so.
Okay, if it's all empty, then come and jump back in.
Mounted up.
A view to the south, it's amazing.
Empty. No bodies, nothing.
Okay, roger that. Half expecting an ambush, giving us an armed vehicle.
Oh, that's not sorry.
Oh, badass.
That's not a lot of fun.
They're friendlies.
Yeah, friendlies.
Oh, you can drive in the back, by the way.
Oh, I can drive the vehicle into the back.
Yeah, look, there's one there.
If I can
squeeze on through.
Bit of a turn.
1,000 point turn.
That didn't go well.
Almost, almost.
Really?
Let's just jump out.
Oh wow, wow, how's that vehicle in there then? Complete, we need
to get in the air. Oh, it's probably scripted.
Oh, that's cheap. Bohemia. Once Raider 1 finally shows up, we
can go. Oh yeah, you can't get in these ones.
Man, this thing massive.
Oh.
Is it leaving without us? Is that what's happening?
I get the feeling we should be inside it.
Oh, there
oh,
we
no.
go.
There we go.
Well, that's a relief. I thought we were going to get left behind. Locked us out. That was a good mission.
Yeah, all of these are pretty good right now.
Not doing very well with the kills here, though.